Hey there guys, Malay Butterfly Miku back again with more Pokemon Crystal. In the last up, we took on Siam Woods Chuck. We defeated him and we got the Storm Badge. Now we're back in Olivine. We gave the Secret Potion to Jasmine. She gave it to Amphi, and Amphi's feeling a lot better and able to light the lighthouse once again. So she decided to return back to the gym, take her post, and battle me. So we're about to do battle right now. And to be honest, she's one of my favorite gym leaders, actually. She's really cool and really nice and really pretty, too. So, I'm about to take her on. She's a Steel-type Pokemon. It was rumored that before she discovers Steel-type, she used to use Rock-types, but that makes sense, because once you see her ace, then yeah. So the first Pokemon she sends out is Magnemite, and as you all know, Steel-types are weak to Fire and Fighting-types. So, I got both of those, so I'm not really that worried. The only thing I could be worried about is Magnemite's paralysis, but yeah, I don't even think that'll be a problem. So I'm pretty confident going into this battle. Good job, Blaze. She's sending out her Ace Steelix now. So just to be safe, I'm gonna switch to Muscle. That's her Ace Pokemon Steelix, and Steelix is a powerhouse. If you don't come into this battle correctly, you could be defeated. This is her strongest Pokemon. At level 35, this thing does not play around, so come in with a good strategy. Hang in there. Whoa! Holy shit, on a stick! Wow! Holy shit, okay. Oh my god! Yo, she tricked me so- Okay, Jasmine. Alright, maybe I shouldn't have been so confident going into this battle, because I did not expect that Iron Tail to do that much fucking damage. Damn! And I have no Hyper Potions. So, wow, fuck. I'm going into this battle thinking, hey, this isn't going to be that much of a problem. I was wrong. But like I said, you have to come into this shit with a good strategy or else you're going to get fucked, like really bad. And I just did. Sorry, Muscle. It's all right. Don't worry. It's fine. All right, Blaze, I need your help. If I could try. To be completely honest, I may need to train a little more. Whew. Damn. I went into this battle just like... Shit. I'm gonna switch so I could heal this one up. Whew. That Steelix though, told you it was nothing to play with. Even Muscle couldn't defeat it. But Fire really honestly is your best bet here. I'm just saying that. I'm just putting that out there right now. Fire is your best way to go right now. Whoa, you Thunderbolt. Fuck you. It's okay, Flitzy. Okay, if Blaze can get an Ember, then this should be it. Come on, Blaze. Oh, yeah! Okay, come on, Blaze. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Whatever. I got lucky with that burn, though. I'm getting worried, guys. I'm getting worried. If that burn didn't help, I don't know what would have happened, but we won. Whew. That was a tough match to win. But we won! Thank you, Jasmine. And we got the mineral badge from her. That's two badges in one day. Very good. We're doing great. That's our sixth badge.
Yay. I'm so proud.
Cool. All right. Now, I went into that battle very, very confidently. But then I almost got my ass whooped. So that just proves that you can never, ever be too confident, because you never know what these gym leaders are going to have up their sleeve. They didn't become gym leaders for no reason. They have to have skill and strategy. So I'm just glad we won. We got our mineral badge. We got Iron Tail. Now we can move on to Mahogany Town, because that's the next place we need to go and handle some business. So I'm going to cut it here, guys. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. If you want to see more Pokemon content and other content on my channel, it's greatly appreciated. I love you all. And until the next vid, this is Moonlight Butterfly Miku saying bye, guys.